Hi loves, hope you're all doing so well. So I had the absolute pleasure of going to Winners and HomeSense this week. They did open up in my area. For those who live in the States, Winners is our Canadian equivalent of TJ Maxx. And then we have HomeSense and Marshalls. I know you guys have Marshalls, but I'm not sure if you have HomeSense. Let me know in the comments down below if you live in the US and you guys have HomeSense. Anyway, they are back open this week. They do have reduced hours, but that is okay. As long as we can go inside, that is all that matters. I of course had to go in and check out the scene for you guys, and I am here to show you what I picked up. So if you want to see what I picked up from Winners and HomeSense, keep watching. Now, before we get into the video, make sure you hit that red subscribe button down below. Also, hit the bell notification if you want to be notified every single time I upload. And give this video a big thumbs up if you want to see more videos like this. Okay, so the first thing I picked up was these earrings. And these are super cute gold hoops. They are quite heavy and they feel like they are pretty good quality. These were $14.99. Winners has an amazing jewelry section. Oh yeah, we're going to start with Winners. I only picked up one thing from HomeSense, so we're gonna start with Winners. But these were from Winners. Winners has an amazing jewelry section. I always get lost looking at their jewelry counter, so I picked up these earrings. I could have picked up a lot more, but I restrained myself. Sticking with accessories, I picked up two headbands. I absolutely love knotted headbands like this. I have a black one, which you guys have seen in other videos. I thought this one was really unique with the pink and orange, and it was actually on sale. So it was originally $9 and it was on sale for $7. Now, I know a lot of us weren't sure what Winners and HomeSense would be like when quarantine opened back up. Would it be completely stocked? Would it be a jackpot? Would it still be the same stuff as before? Now, the lady who was working, I actually heard her say to someone else that they are getting stock in almost every day just to kind of catch up on the lost time. But to me, there really wasn't a lot there. So I think we have to give them a few weeks to kind of get caught up, and then maybe things will be back to normal. But I still found a few good things. There just wasn't as much as there usually is, at least in my store. If you have been back to Winners or HomeSense, let me know in the comments how they were for you and how your stores are, because they are all really different. Oh, I picked up this pearl headband as well. I thought this was really beautiful. It has small pearls, and this was only $4.99. If you're not following me on Instagram, make sure you do, because whenever I go to Winners or HomeSense, I typically post about it on my stories and I will show you guys some of what I have in my store. So I kind of take you on a shop with me. I also got these lashes from Pro Beauty. These were on sale as well. They actually had a lot in clearance, more than usual I found. So I think a lot of the stuff that they had from before, they ended up putting on clearance maybe. So this was only $5. For two sets of lashes. These are the Wispies Lashes for Days from Pro Beauty. And it comes with a dark lash glue as well. So I thought that was a pretty good deal for $5. Next, I got two nail polishes. Winners is an amazing place to find OPI nail polishes. They usually have a ton of different shades. They didn't have as much this time, but they did have a lot of really nice nude shades. So I got these two colors here. This one is Put It In Neutral, and I actually don't have this one, but I know a lot of people really like this color. And then I also got Be There In A Prosecco as well, and these were both $6.99, which is about half the price that you typically pay for OPI nail polishes, so Winners is a really great place to pick them up. Next, I got a Makeup Revolution palette. This was only $7. This was also on clearance. This is their collab with Sof X. So this is the Extra Spice palette, and I thought this was really beautiful. So this is what it looks like. This is an older palette. I know that these have been out for probably at least a year now, and that's why it was $7, but that's such a great deal for a Revolution eyeshadow palette. The last item I got from Winners is this Moda Pro brush. I am constantly on the search for the perfect bronzer brush. So if you guys have any recommendations, please let me know down below. I like a fluffier brush for bronzer, but not too fluffy. So I'm quite picky about my bronzer brushes, but I'm gonna try this one out. This was only $4.99. And it's very, very soft. And I have some other brushes from Moda, which I got in my BoxyCharm, and I do really like them, so I thought this was a good pick. Oh, I lied. That wasn't the last thing. So I also got this Pro Beauty scalp brush. I've heard a lot of people talk about these, and you can find them from more expensive brands. I know Briogeo does one as well. I think it's about $20 on Sephora, but this one was only $6.99 at Winners, and I thought it would be really great for really getting the shampoo into your hair. I know that you're supposed to take some time to really massage it in, and I never do that, so I thought this may encourage me to do so. And it is silicone little spikes here, so they're not hard. They are like a silicone rubbery material, so they definitely won't hurt, and it will probably feel really good on your head. So now this is the one item I picked up from HomeSense. HomeSense really didn't have a lot, but they had quite a few of these, and I thought this was a beautiful organizer for makeup or makeup brushes, and this was only $19.99. I thought it was so classy and beautiful. Okay, so that concludes my Winners and HomeSense haul. Since they've opened up from quarantine, that is what I picked up. I'm going to give it maybe a week or 2 weeks and then check back and see what we can find. I hope that you love this video, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye, guys.